ating cabbage rolls with tomato sauce.
Unahin mo natin yung cabbage roll. Yung cabbage na blanch na natin kanina para matanggal yung pinaka bawat dahon niya.
Para lumambot, mas madali natin siyang i-roll.
Ihalo natin pork and beef. Hindi siya pork and beans. It's a pork and beef.
Pork and beef.
Okay, so flour.
Flour.
Okay. Nutmeg.
Nutmeg.
Why nutmeg? Para po maalis yung langsa ng pork at saka beef. Kasi di ba, strong flavor. Mm-mm. Ito pong patay niya eh. Now we have the thyme leaves.
Okay.
Then, a little bit of brandy.
Brandy. Okay. Brandy. Brandy. Gusto ko yan.
Yeah. Wow, my God. You love brandy. And of course, we have parsley.
Chopped parsley.
Chopped parsley. And then, we have garlic. Sarap to, garlic. Then, black pepper. And salt. Don't forget the salt. Then, of course, we have the breadcrumbs.
Okay.
Ito yung pinaka-extender niya. Again, I have 2 eggs. Everybody agree?
Yeah.
And the right? Yes.
And the left. Right. Then, lalagyan natin ng, of course, everybody love cheese.
Yes.
Cheese.
Yan ang parang glue natin with the egg. Pandikit. Queso.
Yeah. Of course, lalagyan natin ng fresh milk. Or, iba, pwede naman. Kaya yung skim milk, tunawin mo lang, ihalo mo dyan.
Nice. Ang cabbage, just like okra, is also rich in vitamin C and vitamin K.
So ito naman, bawat tinanggal ko, may gunting dito, puputulan mo ito pinaka-hard part. Like that.
Okay.
Tama? Okay. Puri natin. Alam mo ang... Ang kagandahan kasi dito, dapat hilaw talaga, hindi pwedeng luto na ilalagay mo rito. Hindi siya mag-hold. So ganito, yung itong manipis sa labas, ito namang isa, yan, magkarugtong.
O tanong natin sa Sulen, gusto mo ba
you wanna try?
Makibalot kay Chef?
Sure.
Ani ka.
Kailangan talaga walang matigas na part.
Oo,
kasi pag nirol mo, mapupunit.
Oo.
Okay po.
Okay, so lagyan natin.
Pero kailangan dalawang...
That's right.
Dalawang leaves. Actually, wala masyadong lasa yung cabbage, di ba? Kapag boiled.
Kaya look at that, Solen.
Matamis lang siya talaga. Uh-oh.
Like that.
Gilid muna.
Then, roll.
Carefully roll.
Wow, ang ganda.
Beautiful.
Yes. Then, ilagay natin doon sa...
Diretso na, mamaya.
Sige,
mamaya
try ko isa.
Okay.
Hiliran natin dito sa tabi. Dito
one.
Na lang.
Ganito, no?
Okay, give me the plates.
Ito?
Yes, that's right.
Yeah.
Very good.
Here you go, Chef.
Okay, ang dalawa ko tagahiwa.
Bakit hindi?
Bakit hindi? Hindi na natawa mo ate.
Tuwa-tuwa siya.
Wagas. Wow, sorry. Hindi na. Sabi
ko kong chopo.
Ito. Which is yours?
Thank you, Mr.
Salamat, Miss Solen.
Thank you.
Now, gagawin natin yung sauce.
Kano katagal sa steamer?
About 5 hours.
Seryoso?
Hindi, jokes lang.
Aalis na yung mga guests
ko. About, of course, maximum of 30 minutes, minimum of 25.
Okay. Nakatumingin.
Bata?
Bata, yeah. A little bit oil. A little bit lang.
Oil and bata?
Yeah.
Oil?
Okay. Thank you very much. So, pag nagsuti tayo, dapat hindi antay na uminit yung butter. Paglagay mo ng oil at saka butter, isabay mo na. Bakit? Para po hindi maging bitter. Bitter taste. Mapait. Mapakla. Pabigat ngayon, pabigat ng bagit yung frying pan natin ngayon, ha?
Paganda ng paganda, ibig sabihin.
Paganda ng paganda. Oh.
Kasi si Solen, she's very vocal naman about her weight before, di ba?
You
used to be very
super,
big.
Oh, laki ako.
So, lagyan natin ng brandy.
Brandy. So, mas lumalabas ba yung lasa kapag may
alcohol?
Alak.
Yes. Normally, hindi lang tayo kasi sanay kumain na magluluto na walang brandy. Mm-hmm. Normally, sa Europe, lagi may brandy. Kaya masarap, malamis na mis, na, you know, may, anong tawag yan, may kagat. Pag kinain mo,
may konting kick.
Alright. So, nilagay ko na yung onion, garlic, brandy, of course. Then, crushed tomato.
Okay.
Lagyan natin ating thyme or oregano. Pwede naman. salt.
Pepper.
Pepper. Okay. So how many minutes, Lulen?
15 na.
15 na, really? Wow.
Last.
Okay, so ilagay na natin ang ating
parmesan.
Parmesan. Wow, sarap na nito.
Yummy.
Oh my God. Parsley, pwede na? Kunti lang. Tira mo kung mamaya ping-ping-ping ko. Kunti pa. Love it. Sarap nito. Look at that. May cheese. May parsley.
Para siyang dip ng ano, chef.
May brandy.
Ah, oh, masaya. Oh.
No? Sarap.
Pwede na.
Na.
Ramdam nyo ba ang naramdaman ko?
Ano yan?
Nagutom na rin.
Anong naramdaman mo?
My God. Ganda.
Beautiful. I put that in the middle. You like?
Hindi kaya.
Ayun. Wow.
Then sabay tayo. Ping, 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 ping,
ping. Eto na ang ating panalong cabbage rolls with tomato sauce. Tikman na natin yan. B1, B2.
Ilabas na yan!